there's been an incredible near miss this afternoon next to a primary school at Bosley Park. Just as the final bell was about to ring for the end of the day, a light plane crashed into the trees beside the adjoining oval. Astonishingly, the pilot and his passenger escaped with only cuts and bruises.
Flattening trees, metres from a primary school, a pilot and his passenger have had a remarkable escape.
I think the pilot's actually deliberately crashed in the trees to protect any children or families.
It happened around 2:30, just before the final bell at St Mary Immaculate School in Bosley Park.
3 o'clock, all the kids come out and the first thing they do is run down into that direction.
The plane had taken off 5 minutes earlier from Bankstown Airport with the pilot, a 37-year-old man, and his 34-year-old passenger on board before slamming into bushes lining a sports oval.
I was just standing outside my house and then I heard big bang. So I crossed the road to see what happened and I saw airplane.
Sam Elias and two others raced to help.
The first one we took out was good, but the second one was like hurt his nose, yeah, and a little bit of blood. We just took him out and we start to move people just in case the airplane gonna blow up or something.
The pair managed to walk away with only minor injuries and chose not to go to hospital. It's no doubt a serious shock for them though, and the pupils and parents at this afternoon's school pickup.
Very lucky, extremely lucky.
A thought shared by everyone. This certainly was a close call here at Bosley Park this afternoon. And now that we know that the two people on board the plane are okay, the next question is what has happened? Looking at online flight tracker records, it appears that this aircraft has conducted short round trips from Bankstown over recent days, of course, without incident. Now it's the task of the Australian Transport Safety Bureau and its investigators to look at what has occurred here this afternoon and try to determine who... what exactly has gone wrong.